Whoa, what is going on with Lewis and Zoe? I don't even want to know. The sounds of ecstasy coming from their side of their safe room.
Reloading!
Okay. What? What? Come on, man. Really?
It wasn't me. I just randomly started lagging again, and then it kicked me out of the party.
But you're back in the party. I don't understand.
Did you rejoin, or did it just reconnect me?
It says you left, and it didn't say you reconnected. You just kind of, like, left, but didn't leave.
Look out!
I don't know. It's, very peculiar.
I hate when my internet does this.
We need to get better internet.
Pills here!
There's pills and a deagle here if you want them.
Yeah. Deagle is definitely better than a foot bar.
Hey, I would not go that far.
I mean, on
realism, yeah, this is true, but not what we're doing right now.
Reloading!
I speak the truth and only the truth. The deagle is better than the crowbar.
Only on realism and on expert. Anything else, crowbar is preferable. Oh my gosh, I just made a big explosion. Not mean to do that.
Yeah, that's pretty obvious.
I'm reloading.
I sincerely did not mean to do that.
Weapons here!
No, that zombie's brains were supposed to come out the front of his skull. Didn't happen.
Okay. I'm angry about that now. Watch out, alarm car.
I know, you're the only one who ever hits those. Oh, that's nice.
Sorry.
Hey. See what I mean?
I'm sorry. I have an overzealous trigger finger.
You're just lucky I picked up a pipe bomb that didn't do anything.
What is going on? I'm bitch. Where did that come from?
Most likely a spitter.
Hey, smart guy. Shut up.
You made it too easy. Apparently there's a tank, so I'll go grab that Molotov I dropped.
Dang it!
When I was smart enough to pick up the pipe bomb.
Heroin, save me now.
Fire! I got you.
There. Tank is on fire.
Tank. Oh, he's not coming for me. Sweet beans. That's a first. Tank always goes for me.
Hang on. Let me fix you up.
Guess he feels intimidated by my awesomeness.
Bill.
Thanks. I owe you.
This is a very long map, and it leads right to the finale. There's not even any cutoff. That's one thing I don't like about it. They just, like, cut the map right before the finale, and then just, like, had the finale. I'd be cool with that. Yeah. Made it three-parter. But they didn't do that. Not did that.
Nope. How long is Coldstream? 4 or 5?
Coldstream is 4.
I'm reloading.
And they're all, every last one of them.
They're
all gauntlet.
Weapons here.
Crap.
And there's all right. Another witch.
Well, I am not going to heal. If she downs me, then I just wasted a med kit.
Reloading.
So I need you to cover me. All zombies around me, cover me. And I'm gonna go in for the kill.
I can't see anything.
Hear that?
Oh gosh.
Yeah.
Turn your light on.
Yeah.
But you didn't crown her.
Yeah, but I still beat her. Okay. She didn't take anyone out. Mission still accomplished. I'm out of ammo. Dang it.
Nice job. That's what you get for using a shotgun all the time.
Hey. Shut up.
I have a clip of 60 and I still have 300 spare shots.
Watch out, Boomer. Take him out. Thank you, Lewis. Oh, I got chopper.
Aiming for the charger.
Watch where you're shooting!
The charger was dead that time. You just don't like me.
I'm still aiming for the charger.
But he was dead.
Okay, I can use the overzealous trigger finger excuse too. And I stole your kill.
Dang it, man.
Something ain't working right.
They hit you in the face with this crowbar.
Weapons over here!
I'm not going to.
Well,
settle for the stick and hunting rifle.
I shot that zombie in the crotchal region with a tactical shotgun, or as I like to call it, the SCAR, H or L, whichever one it is, and you tried to hit it with a crowbar, so I still won.
Over that truck!
Boom. Headshot. Oh god, I have one health left. Oh god, I'm down. That came out of nowhere. I can heal now. Pardon me.
Yes, Chief. You did.
That's what you got for not
working. Oh, I got a smoker. I'm smoker, and...
Alright, I'm gonna get in cap.
Oh, Zoe! Stop shooting, please, please.
You know what?
You're gonna make it.
Why are you dying so much?
I don't know.
Doesn't make sense, Patterson. Get up. Let Lewis get you up.
Is this my blood?
What's over here?
Up you go. Pills here.
Pills?
Reloading.
That's handy.
Get my back.
And also some gas cans.
All right, that's weird. I'm not really doing anything. But I'm healing myself.
Patterson, stop lagging.
I don't feel so hot.
Zombies!
Watch out!
No! No! No!
Ammo here!
Cover me! I'm healing!
There's zombies in the shed. I wouldn't go in there if I were you.
Oh crap, the showing muzzle flash, but no bullets are actually coming out of the gun thing.
This should last until we're safe.
Take that.
Oh no, I missed.
There we go.
Problem solved.
Thanks.
I'm gonna clear out the infected, and also look for a spot to hang out.
Alright, wait. Is the truck depot like right around the corner?
It's right here. Like, we're in the truck depot.
Weapon
right now,
over
back.
Here.
Oh. I wonder if there's so many nice weapons here. And an ammo pile.
Reloading!
Yeah, more zombies getting shot in the general crotchal region.
What is with you shooting people in that same spot?
Cause it's a one-hit kill.
It's not, actually.
Come on.
Alright, I think we're good. Check. Is that a... Oh, it's dead now, whatever it was. Alright, whoa, lag. Right. What happened there?
I don't know.
Craziness. Alright, on to gas cans and stuff. Take a weapon. I'm gonna take.
Weapons here!
I don't want that hunting rifle. Okay, I guess I'll take the hunting rifle. No, I want the AK. That's what I want. I want the AK. That's what I decided.
Yeah. Good gun, but my gun is better.
Patterson, we're not getting into gun wars here, okay? We need to survive the zombie apocalypse. Baseball bats, but no throwables. We are not holding out on top of this bus.
I don't think there are really any throwables
weapons
in this finale.
Here. I got an
usually
idea.
Usually they're up
Let's
here.
Steal that truck.
Usually. Well, there really isn't a lot, but if any, they're usually up here.
Look over here!
Defib. Gas can.
Check this out.
Yeah. mounted machine gun right there.
And I can't use it.
Something or anything? Anything at all? No, nothing. Lame. Alright, I guess we're gonna hold out up there with the machine gun on top of that roof. It's like right here.
Okay.
And you'll then when the generator goes out, spoiler alert, we're gonna make a mad dash to right here and turn it on, so...
Okay.
I guess I'll do that, because I'm quick on my feet.
Yeah.
All right,
watch
let's
my back.
Go!
Hell, I'm getting too old for this shit.
There we go.
Run! Run to the safety of the rooftop!
I love how it always says, rescue has come, defend yourself, even on the salvage finale.
Sure, it says that on the scavenge finale. I always thought it said click gas car or whatever.
Nah, it says that in a little alert thing, and once you start it, it says a little white exclamation point and says, rescue is coming, defend yourself.
I don't know. Because both times in the scavenge finale, rescue isn't coming.
This is top of a cabin someone's face.
Charge the dick, the top of the cabin's face.
Nice job!
Like this right here, top of the cabin's face. Fine, I'll just keep shooting things.
Okay, I really don't care.
I love how they all just randomly know how to use and, like, reload and just operate
not
all
anymore.
Of these guns that are in this game. Mm-hmm.
Well, Bill was a comm vet, so he has kind of an excuse to use lots of guns. Lewis plays Counter-Strike and goes to a gun range, so that's an excuse. Joey's dad was a cop, and Francis, he was in a gang, so they all really have, well, except for Lewis, quality reasons. Oh god, Tank.
Yeah, Tank is dead, but...
Dang it, man!
It's coming!
Is Tank dead?
Fuck out! God.
I got the last one.
I'm gonna wait out here on top of this little platform here so that when the thing goes off, you know where to go. Also, to set that off. Sorry, Lewis.
Wait, what's the problem with the generator being on fire? Would it actually do anything?
Oh god, no.
What?
I did not expect that to happen.
I'm being smoked, and none
on
of
fire.
These idiot bots are helping me, so I can't really do anything.
Get out of here. This. Cover me. All right, I think we should hang out here now. Great, this little bottom room here.
Oh god, smoker, help me.
My personal thing. Charlie's having a charging time.
That's nice.
Where are you going? Here, take your adrenaline shot.
Oh yeah, he's after me.
He's after me, he's at me.
Reloading.
Yeah. Suck it.
Weapon over here!
Take the pills! Take these pills!
Yeah, getting this awesome...
Oh god, Tank! Oh no!
Oh, this thing is awesome.
In the corner. I want no parts of you. He's dead. He's dead. Because we killed him.
That was
together.
Probably one of the worst commentaries we've ever
Teamwork.
Done because I kept lagging out.
Oh, what's this? Ooh, med kit. That's helpful. Rescue's arrived. Go. Get in the truck.
Three is a lot for you.
Okay, we made it to safety. Because we're awesome like that.
Three or four is normally the number I get, not you.
The survivors escaped. Yeah, we did. We escaped that. Well, not really. I thought it was okay.
There's that too.
I got incapped so many times. That's like not even right. It is. I'm normally like one or two at the most.